Think you can win this thing, Shepard?
Yeah. I don't know, Garrus, but I'm sure as hell gonna give it my best shot.
I'm damn sure nobody else can do it. For whatever it's worth, I'm with you.
A broken
Shepard.
Is all that's left.
I thought you were dead. Shepard, wake up! She's freezing! You okay?
Yeah, yeah. I'm fine.
Never do that again. Look, Shepard, I know you can find something a little closer to home.
I don't want something closer to home. I want you. I want someone I can trust.
I was worried about you on that dig site. Things got pretty hectic. I'm not used to feeling like that, you know. That's what love does. Turns a guy like me into a nervous wreck with something to lose and the aim to make sure he doesn't. Nobody better hurt you. That's all I'm saying. Not sure if Torian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. How are you holding up, Shepard? This all has to be taking a toll.
There's only so much fight in a person. Only so much death you can take before you...
Before a certain Turian with no romantic skills to speak of tries to cheer you up.
Cheer? Coming from you?
Mood swings. Come back alive. It'd be an awfully empty galaxy without you.
I couldn't do this without you, Garrus.
Sure you could. Not as stylishly, of course. Shepard, sweetie, love of my life, indulge your crazy boyfriend. I need to know you're safe. Thanks, Shepard, for everything.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. You'll never be alone.
Never. Just for us, before we throw ourselves into hell for the good of the galaxy.
I want that too, Garrus.
Don't forget to come up for air.
I need an evac right now!
And not just because all these people need you.
You've got to get out of here.
And you've got to be kidding me, because I need you. You'll find a way to win. And when this is over, I'll be waiting for you.